And then on every level of the museum, the exhibit itself is three levels. It all flows in one direction. Thank you.
Okay guys, I literally just walked out of the Holocaust Museum and I mean, I feel heavier. I feel exhausted. I debated whether I was gonna post the video. It's very graphic. A lot of things I cannot show to you, but I will post it. You're probably gonna have to pause the video. There's a lot of reading to do, but just an amazing, incredible, you know, it's horrific, the evil that happened.